Hello guys, here I'm gonna show you how to configure your car's steering wheels control as with the new Pioneer 299 Bluetooth car stereo. For that, close this and go to the settings on the top right corner, then again go to the device settings on the second option in the left menu, then scroll down. You can see the steering wheel control the top. It is actually disabled. To enable the same, you need to turn off the car stereo here. To turn off the car stereo, press the menu button here, then choose the off option. Now this car stereo is off. Again, go to the settings, scroll down, see the steering wheel control option is enabled right now. Select that, then this car has no adapter installed, so select the second option, no adapter. And my car is Suzuki Baleno, so it's a Japanese car. Select the Japanese car option. Please wait a couple of seconds. So this is the screen where you're going to set all the steering wheel controls. On my steering there are 9 buttons. I'm going to configure a couple of them for you. First, I'm gonna configure the volume up button here. Select that option. Now go to the steering wheel. Press and hold the volume up button for 1 second. So that is in red now, which means it is set. Again, I'm gonna set the volume minus button. Press that option and go back to the steering wheel control. Press and hold the volume minus button here. Press and hold. So both of them are right now set. Likewise, you can set all the options shown here. If you have any doubt, please post it as a comment. Surely I will be replying. Thank you.